Hey guys, it's your boy Back Fishing Boy here today with another video. And today we're doing another Quest for Gold Mario video. To get Gold Mario, you gotta get gold in every cup at 200 CC. So we got 4 cups left, and today we're gonna be doing the tri-cup. We got Wii Wario's Gold Mario. Every time I play this course, someone always fills that box. That's the one I always go for. Catch up! Oh, that was funny. I couldn't catch up. No. Where am I jumping?
Crap. Alright, the audio cut out this segment, and it's going to cut out later. I just know it. I haven't watched the footage yet, but it's going to. I'm gonna get a new phone here soon. My phone, for some reason, I'm using my phone to record this, and I should get a capture card, but I'm too lazy to order it off Amazon. It wouldn't be that hard, but I'm honest, I'm just gonna start using an actual camera. I have one that I will use. I just didn't have a computer when I had a YouTube channel, but I have one now, so I can edit it on my computer. But, yeah, that, I won that race, so let's get to the next one.
Alright, we got SNES Rainbow Road. Forgot to do the strata boost. I was paying attention to the hills on the background. I was wondering why, how they're flowing. Okay. Yeah, I found, because I did a test run before this, and I found out those are not things you want to go on. I don't recommend going on those. That's just fair game right there. And the CPUs are dumb, and they don't know that, so they just go on the floor. Yeah, I didn't see who
Let's go, bro!
Alright, we got Ice Outpost as the next race. Look, it's like ice augers on the climb the pole. The, what do you call that? The poles on the side that hold the Mario Kart symbol up. Alright, test run this with a foot on the cart because of how icy it is. And my cart already is pretty bad at drifting. Combine that with 200cc and ice. Yeah, it's not very good. And I'm just not gonna do the truck test because every time I do it, I always die. Like, seriously, okay, I'm gonna come up here. Okay, so in 200cc, you can't even make this shortcut because of how, like, right, how far you have to brick. But, like, even in 150cc, it's so hard to make that one right at the end. I mean, the CPUs can do it because they got, like, they got, computers, so they can do whatever they want. Technically, they could have to be. Look how simple that map is. This doesn't look very interesting. The track itself, oh my gosh. I like this track. Very visually interesting. Oh, the red shell went on the wrong track so I didn't see me. Wait, who passed me?
Again? No, I'm not doing this anymore. I'm done.
I'm out. Alright, we got Hyrule Circuit as the last track. So we're gonna wanna go through the Master Sword on this one. You'll see what I'm talking about, I can get it. It's kinda hard to do in the first place, but because that middle section, you have to turn super sharp, so it's, and it's hard to do that. Oh, well, I guess we're not going to do that. I know how to use this. I'm not just going to steal that so they can't do that. Oh, yeah. Look at. Boom! Somebody else got it. Come on. Oh my gosh! The world's ending!